Hey everybody, it's Quail Mama and the four little birds out here in the coop on the 9th. It is still about 59 degrees out, and we just came to make sure we had some good food and water and see what the egg situation was like. And I picked up one little egg. Are you guys getting lazy? All this good food, you're getting lazy now? Let's see. What's our nest look like? Piles and piles. That's amazing. Gonna have to get a count. I don't see anything over there. Nothing over there. I don't see any eggs anywhere else. And I hear Papa G crowing up front. Looks like my girls took the day off today. Huh? Did you guys take the day off? Papa G's talking to you. Poppy Bird. Let's see, I'm get rid of this ooky water here. That's gone. I don't know why, but lately they've been putting pine cones in their water. Maybe they know something I don't. Let's see, we got some water here. Some essential. Oh, there's a George cat. George is wanting his food and water too. Mom decided to come see the little birds before it got too dark. Oh my goodness. What are you guys doing? Are you gonna come down? Huh? Are you gonna come down? I got some treats. Not quite time for bed. Whoa! There's one. That's Missy. Here comes May. Yeah. Hi girls. You're all ready, huh? You see the treats. You see the treats? Let's see, we're gonna get some seeds out. Let's clean our bowl. I didn't bring any greens today. I got better stuff. Let's see. You're all ready, huh? Girls are ready. She sees what she wants in the jar. Yeah. There's some seeds. That's not what they want, though. There goes a baby cat. There's some seeds. Yeah, standing right in their food bowl. It's coming. It's coming. Don't bite me. Oh, oh, oh. Critters. Let's see. George is feeling frisky. Okay, let's see if I can keep my hair out of the shot. I didn't put it up. Okay, girls, here you go. Hey! Get the bugs, not me. Mayonnaise, ouch, pretty serious about her bugs. Ooh, she got me good. Little turkey butt. Here. think I'll like you eating out of the dish better than my hand. Oh, Dottie decided to come join the party. Still don't ever hear Spot crowing, so guess he knows he's not top bird. Oh, I think maybe I heard a little bit of something out of Spot. Let's see if it goes on. Oh, mosquito. I'm going to get ate to death by mosquitoes out here. I get my bug zapper up. Little girls are pretty good bug zappers, but I get the ones flying through the air too good. Okay, everybody, I think this is just going to be a quick one. Hope you all have a great evening. I'm going to shot at that nest. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great evening. Bye for now.